you have to throw before this out of line?
Step on or over the line, you're out. You must be behind this line to throw via. You can go all the way to the bleachers, standing back there. If the catcher's over there, don't try to throw the catch the same thing. You go over this out of line, you're out. Okay, the ball side of this line, like Kevin said, you must activate it. Grab it, throw it back. You can't grab it here, it's not hammering the kids with the ball. It's gotta go back first.
And then the boundaries inside.
Guys, the boundaries over here are the green, the outside line. Okay? The thick sideways basketball line. Over there, same thing, is it?
Yep,
same thick. Thing, okay? Same thing on that side of the floor. So it's this line right here. Okay? As if you were playing basketball this way. We're gonna ask that nobody sit in the first three bottom bleachers. They sit up a little higher so no one gets hurt. Yeah, what's up, Austin? So if I'm on this side, I'm behind this line, with the wooden blows, I can turn up. I want to take the ball and throw it back to one of my teammates.
Oh, so you can't run it back?
You can run it back, but you must get it back past the dotted line.
Okay.
Right? The quick thing too, Austin, is throw it back.
Yeah.
All right? But once you get it back here, then you can start throwing.
Yes. If you get anything ahead, the person who threw it is out. But if you double get to it, then you're still out. It's a snap. Oh, then it just doesn't count.
If you throw a ball and somebody in the head, you're not out, but that person's not out. Now, if you duck into it, you're out. You cannot block the ball by holding the ball and knock the ball down. If I throw it and you catch it, I'm out. Everybody understand
that?
Yes.
Any questions?
Here we go, guys.
Run up! Run up!
pick it up again. But if we keep it in your heels for more than 5 seconds, that means it's a set. If it's in your heels for more than 5 seconds, we'll be called out. Everybody agree? All right, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. That's how I got your training.
Kyle!
Let's go,
Marshall.
Yeah.
Let's go, Tudel.
Thank you. Us big kids.
Thank you.
You can have pedal screw, stand in the half court for two pitches.